Yeah, the guy's name is You Were Just Killed, and he's at that base that I was showing. So, okay, I've been trying to get evidence of this guy aimbotting on this Rust server, because on three different occasions, as soon as I've crept over the hill, he's known exactly where I was. His base is down there. His base is right there. See that? You see that? He knew where I was immediately. So I'm gonna die in a place where I can find my shit. I'll be right back. Alright. Couldn't get him to fire at me at daytime because I had to go, or at nighttime. So, I don't have my binoculars anymore, unfortunately. So I'm gonna try to get him to bait me. I'm gonna try to bait him firing at me. Thank you. See? See? He's aimbotting. You see that? He knew exactly where I was. So this is going on YouTube. And here's his name again. You were just killed, Ryan Consul, Fort Pierce, Florida, United States. So I was wrong. It wasn't you were just killed. It was Carnet, as the evidence is right here. Carnet's the one that's aimbotting.